Giants up for Detroit.
Welcome to what I saw on Round 2.